So the hepatitis C services that community pharmacists can provide include potentially screening for hepatitis C with the CLIA wave test. It also can include medication counseling to make sure that patients understand the need to take these medications regularly and also the side effects that they could expect and then what to do about those side effects and when they should contact their doctor or whatever other healthcare provider for more information and more help.